From WXII 12 News, this is breaking news.
Deputies say they have found human remains in Rural Hall, and now they're trying to learn more about them.
Deputies say they spent the day searching woods around University Parkway in Rural Hall, not too far from Bill Plemons' RV World. A hunter first reported these remains. Deputies confirmed that the remains are human. Now the medical examiner will try to identify them. If you know anything that could help investigators, call the Forsyth County Sheriff's Office.